To do that, she wants to bring... She wants to bring some of the rock. Don't film this. It's bad.
You know, there's a few things I've been wanting to see. And there's a few things I've been wanting to get off my chest. You feel me? Let's go.
And so did I. According to you, I can't act. Why are you talking about this? And you didn't just say certainly. You said certainly, certainly. Like, oh, certainly, certainly.
Go back to the hotel.
I don't want to be with somebody who doesn't respect what I do.
Okay?
Especially Marsha, who is an asthmatic, very paranoid person, but she's also a very confrontational about her fears.
This is the New York City Police Department. I'm afraid I must ask the gentleman in the confessional to step out, hands up, and vacate the booth.
This has never happened to me before.
I repeat, gentlemen in the confessional, step out. Now.
There's so many people in this play that where these characters fit them so well that I feel that this is going to be a phenomenal show. It's a great show. You can't miss it. You got to come.
Gentlemen in the confessional, I am drawing my weapon.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Before her inches sweep by, I want you.